Third and one. Stout going to throw it out to Gallman in the flat. And he's got the first down and blockers in front. Whipped it out to Gallman, who hasn't seen a lot of action. Redshirt freshman, also a Georgia native out of Loganville. Wilson made the tackle, but the Tigers are back in Bulldog territory. Clemson with